right here live on the scene at VerticalXscape. We got my man checking in, getting his first tattoo. He goes by the name of Eugene. He's from the Ukraine. Came all the way here to VerticalXscape. Talk to us, Gene. What are you getting done today, buddy?
Yeah, I'm getting done rooftop up top and on the bottom, and in water there's reflection.
Okay.
And it's a brown roof.
Okay.
Yeah.
What does this tattoo represent for you?
It represents that you can be really calm on the surface, but inside there can be a danger glowing.
Okay.
Yep.
That's pretty deep.
Mm-hmm.
That's pretty deep. Now, you're originally from the Ukraine,
yeah,
but you reside here now in Georgia. How long have you been here?
16, 17 years now.
Okay. And let me ask you this. How old are you?
32.
32, and you're just getting your first,
yep,
tattoo.
Yeah.
Okay. And you guys have been going probably about a good 4 hours now. About 4 hours you've been going,
yeah,
and whatnot. And for you to be getting your first tattoo with such something so magnanimous, how is it for you? Because you've been super chill.
It's not bad at all. When you get in the first one, it's more in your head because you don't know what to expect. But when you actually feel the first touch of the machine, it's not bad at all. There's probably going to be some spots where it's going to hurt like the shot of a gun, but other than that, it's not bad at all.
Well, you got the world-famous Ali checking in, handling your business for you, and he's got a super light touch. I've actually got some tattoos from him.
Yeah.
Well, I got a tattoo from him. I plan on getting some more from him, but, you know, he's pretty gentle. And, you know, when you came up with the piece and told us what you were getting, I knew he was the man to see because he specializes in that.
No, and it's looking good so far.
Oh, you've seen it?
I've seen some parts of it. Yeah, I'm impressed. It's really good.
Okay, good.
Yeah,
good.
Really good.
Because I thought I saw more of it than you did, but he's killing it right now.
Probably you've seen more than I did, but no, unless I'm seeing it with like about an hour right now.
Yeah, you're taking it like a champion.
Yeah.
You know, we're definitely going to showcase some of the pictures after
the
fact.
He definitely world famous now. I'm going to post up pictures on the Ukrainian websites too.
Yes, sir. Internationally known, hood respected.
Hell yeah.
The world famous Ali, right here, VerticalXscape.
Hell yeah.
World famous Ali checking in, putting down that work.
What's going on, people?
I'm good, man. What's good with you, brother? Yes, indeed.
For some hours.
Yeah, it's coming together slowly but surely. But it's a work in progress, and you are killing this right now. And the reflection, I see where you're going, man. Yeah, man. I know that you're working very hard, you know what I'm saying, getting that concept and design together. But once you got the buzzing, cousin, you got it really rocking. Yes, indeed. I can't wait to see what it looks like when it's finished.
All work and no play today.
Yes, sir. And Gene is a champ, man.
Yeah, man, he's a G, man.
Yeah, because...
especially for his first.
Yes, yeah, he jumped off the porch with this one right here.
He went big.
Yes, indeed.
First time.
Yes.
No complaining, no crying. Sitting there. And the man is he's not squirming, he's not moving, he's just... The Russian.
Laying down still hurts more than the tattoo.
Say that again?
Laying down still hurts more than the tattoo.
How about that? Yeah, you're looking good though, brother. Looking real good.
We're getting there.
That's how it goes down. Once again, the world famous Ali. Got my man Eugene checking in Ukraine. Right here, VerticalXscape.
Yo, what's up, guys? My name is Eugene. I'm from Ukraine, and I got my first tattoo done at VerticalXscape. You gotta come and check this spot out. World famous Elise, awesome dude who made my tattoo. He was my first tattoo, and experience was just amazing. So come check it out.